Everything's coming out of the deep waters of Coney Island. Yes, I am the man walking on the water. Yes, I am the man walking on the water. Trinitron 9, deep waters of Coney Island. It's a dirty job out here, but somebody got to do it. It's a dirty job walking in this deep waters of Coney Island, but somebody got to do it. Morning time once more, once more, once more, once again out of the deep waters of Coney Island. Trinitron 9, right there, right now with the morning wave.
Hey, Trent, I got one for your favorite section, Trent. Trent, I got one for your favorite section and the kids. I want you to go to Pistol Grip 127, the video channel, current one, and look at this week's video called Little Popsicle. Rock that video, Trent. You're going to want to add it to your favorite section. And we did it for the kids. For the kids, Trent. It's all about the children of tomorrow.
That's a little popsicle, Roger, there. I'll get to it, take it out a little later, see what it's all about. Cause we gotta take care of the babies out here. No doubt about it, Trinitron 9, deep waters of Coney Island, just got down.
You should have heard her in one of last night's videos on the Mutch channel. The way she said the King of New York, I was dying, bro. I got cracked up.
Hey, and that's it, Trinitron 9, Coney Island, Roger.
See, that country rabbit ain't that bad, man. He came bearing gifts. Joy to the world, all the boys and girls. No, he's not, Trent. He's not at his normal spot. He's in the Bronx. He's not in Wilson Avenue, Jersey. He's in the Bronx.
Roger, Dita. It looked like Lieutenant Columbo was trying to test his base station on you earlier. He was trying to test his base station on you because he said he got a lot of audio coming out of that base station. But I couldn't hear Pete from him until you let go of that key there. But I got to give him an A for trying there. Got to give him an A for trying.
I'm gonna give him an A for trying too, watch your meter, because I was rocking like this before. I'm gonna give him an A for trying too, watch your meter. Imagine if I went like that.
Yeah, Roger D, no doubt about it there. Alright, the man in the deep waters, I'll be paying attention. I'll be in the water line, I'm on the shoreline paying attention.
Hey Trent, no disrespect, he actually gets an A anyway for being Lieutenant Columbo.
Yeah, he get an A for that. Somebody was coming in there just now there. I'm gonna wave a hand to that station. You had your dying with pistol grip at that moment there, whoever that was. Started had your dining with pistol grip. Trinitron 9, deep waters of Coney Island with the morning wave.
Hey, don't you heterodyne with me.
Alright, Nichols, no doubt about it. When I looked at you there, you was on top. When I'm not looking at you, you're heterodyne. When I looked at you, you was on top. Nichols and more Nichols, good morning. Nichols and Nichols, good morning. Triple Nichols, Trinitron 9 with the wave right there.
The wave, you got me? Whatever, I was there for, babe. You can look at me, look away, whatever you want to.
Oh, you snake taking advantage of me. Alright.
But the first time you were heterodyne and when I wasn't looking at you.
How about that radio out there asking if somebody got a copy? I got a copy over here by Yankee Stadium, come on.
To hear you in there, the man in the deep waters of Coney Island, good deal.
Okay, had to redeem homeboy Columbo, babe.
Oh, yeah, you redeemed and you gave him justice there. You did declare justice, no doubt about it.
Yeah, good morning, everybody. Good morning, Richie, I'm going to test it.
I thought I redeemed him when I said he gets an A for being Lieutenant Columbo any old way. No, sorry, he said he gets an A for being Lieutenant Columbo any old way.
Hey, the Columbo's out there, hey, pistol grip, Columbo's out there, wave a hand at him for me, roger.
He was, I don't know about now, but anyway, I'm flipping the burger on a small fry to Columbo.
Hey, small fry, I'm trying to put it where you can get it this morning. I know you're not in your regular location, but I'm trying to put it where you can get it from these deep waters. Good morning again, 206 small fry. Good morning again, 206 small fry. The man in the deep waters in Coney Island.
Yeah, top of the morning, Trent. Top of the morning, once again, no doubt.
No doubt, no doubt, no doubt.
Squad, What up, God?
Trying to put it where everybody can get it. I'm just trying to put it where everybody can get it this morning. Hello.
Right on that. Yeah, the other one is a little bit, I don't know, a little bit more stock. But the other one was just the radio, right? I'm assuming that you got something going with this one here.
I'm going to call this video 206 Ghost Talking again.
No, on your side, you got a box hooked up to that radio now? Because the other one seemed like it was stopped. Oh, okay. All right.
I'm going to call this video gate 206 Ghost Talking.
50.
Stop ghost talking.
Excuse me, I'm talking to my buddy out there, 526 out there.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe you found a dirty dog.
206 ain't afraid of no ghost. 206 ain't afraid of no ghost.
What's the 20 on a dirty dog?
He said he was ghost talking. He ain't afraid of no ghost.
Hey, Six, Trinitron said, never mind the dirty dog. You better call Ghostbusters.
I heard the last part. I don't know. Somebody's out there keen up. Somebody's out there trying to put out a gadget. I don't know. I heard the last part where he said, I'm not afraid of no ghosts.
I just want to let them know you ain't afraid of no ghosts. You ain't afraid of no ghosts. You out there early in the morning. Where people are still sleeping in their bed, dude. You out there early in the morning making the donuts, dude. You ain't afraid of no ghosts. Trinitron 9, you get to Coney Island, get down.
You damn right, man. You damn right. Trin, I ain't afraid of no ghosts. That's for sure, no doubt.
And that's the Trinitron 9, roger. Trinitron 9, roger, right there, right now.
Hey, there goes the mutt. Yo, Eddie, when you gonna graduate out the noise level, Eddie? Because if that MTA key up your history. Hey, Eddie, put this up your ashtray, Mark. Eddie, cover 29 with a 45-year-old stock mic.
Yo, tell my buddy Eddie I say good morning.
Okay. Hey, yo, crazy wanna fact shag me, Eddie. Small Fry said good morning. Do I gotta tell you what he said, Six?
I can't hear him here. I don't know. Go ahead.
Well, no, that's why I asked you, because I only heard about half of what he said. He a mud duck.
Hey, he's a mud duck. You better set himself up again.
All he's got to do is swallow his manhood, come clean, come see Richie, and he'll be better than he ever been. So what if I send him on his way with two black eyes, courtesy at the request of the real Eddie Antar, one of my mentors growing up? Eddie, I'm not gonna lie, Eddie. When I wasn't in school, Eddie, you know the first place the TPU's checked? The 62nd Precinct. You know the second place? Crazy Eddie's. Coney Island Avenue. You know where they usually found me, Eddie? At either or.
place is insane, no doubt about it, dude. That was a fully commercial, man. I know they get a lot of business in that commercial. They got a lot of people coming in there to get those places. It's unbelievable, no doubt about it.
Trinitron, I had a sign up behind the counter of my first TV shop that said Crazy Richie's prices are insane, with all my prices right there on the board for my radios. I had every shop in the tri-state calling, begging, pleading, threatening, raise your prices, you're destroying us.
Yeah, I hear you, man. Hey, man, that's one way to get ahead of the game, man. You cut out the competition, you lower the prices in the competition. They don't like it, dear. But that's how it goes, dear.
Hold on, I'm about to stab somebody in the heart with a little bit of truth. You know who was behind most of those phone calls? Hey, yo, Jerkoff in the Bronx, Sammy. Sammy, you want to let them know?
Nice and quiet out here, man.
Well, that's just the way you like it. Hey, small fret, it's just the way you like it.
Six, they said they were going to make Channel 19 great again. I guess they figured out just how to. Shut the fuck up. You ain't saying shit anyway.
Yeah, it's great. It's fucking great. Morning, fucking Six. Morning.
Yeah, morning, pickup truck. Morning, what? Yeah, Trent, just the way I like it. Yeah, they gave up on that, Pistol. They gave up on that.
Well, good morning, Pistol. Good morning.
I don't think they had a choice.
Finish up, man. I can't
tell them where we can't get out of there. Good morning, everybody.
Old Country Rabbit, good morning, time, morning wave.
Rabbit, everybody heard you, including the video game with the morning wave.
Morning time, Country Rabbit.
Morning time, pick up truck. Morning time. Morning time, morning wave. Morning Rabbit, dog.
Oh, that's why they're not out here. Trinitron out here with his video game. Damn it, boy.
Take care of that dirty dog. Take care of that dirty dog. Be safe, be careful. Trinitron 9 with the wave. Get down.
They're
starting to pump it up this morning. Everybody's waking up. Everybody's close to the job site. Everybody coming out of the woodwork right about now. Trinitron 9D Waters. Trinitron 9D Waters with the morning wave.
Don't forget, folks. Trinitron 9 got his morning show video game rolling. That be Eddie Victory on YouTube. So when you type Trinitron 9, don't worry about all the other videos, mine, Skip Landers. Make sure you click on the one with Eddie Victory and you find his channel. Courtesy of your NYC MS19. Five letters, two numbers on YouTube. New York City Morning Show. Five letters, two numbers. NYC MS19 on YouTube. I'll click.
Hey, that's a Pistol Grip, Roger. That's a Pistol Grip 127, Roger. No doubt about it, dear. The new kid on the block. Yes, I am. The new kid on the video game block. Trinitron 9, listening from the D Waters of County Allen. Listening from the D Waters of County Allen. And I got all the way down right there, right now.
If you get all the way down over there, you get wet.
That's alright, I got my wave suit on, I'm riding these waves and I'm working on this water. You be safe, keep your hands in the wheel and your eyes in the road. The man in the D Waters, get down.
riding on the waves with a Coney Island hot dog in his hand.
Man, he got a custom-made Surf Avenue surfboard. What you talking about, Willis?
I know he does.
Yes, sir, I'm doing it in Coney Island. You doing it in Staten Island? I'm doing it in Coney Island.
Testing, testing, 789. Testing, 789. Testing, 789. Bay.
10-11-12, testing okay. 10-11-12, roger, all right.
Seven, eight, nine, bay. 10-11-12, you're king of New York City, got that. Listen, you inbred simpleton. Stop sneaking around.
I'm sneaking out your window right now.
Oh, yeah? Tell me what to look for, man. Tell me what you're driving. Tell me what to look for.
I can tell you what I'm driving, but you won't be able to see it from hiding underneath your fucking bed.
Oh. You know, it kind of seems weird without Mr. No Truth and Justice.
Hey, maybe he's just recording right now. Maybe he'll get in the mic before he,
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Bay.
Susan this morning.
No, sir, Trent. He only did that once. Out of all his video gates, he only did that once. He'd rather cry about it and say we were talking about him all day and all night while he wasn't here to cover up the fact he's sandbagging and not recording. You're king, stating it just the way it is. Did I say anything wrong out there, Mr. Small Fry?
I'm just testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Bay.
Well, you better go back to about 20 minutes ago and test it where everything was much louder, much clearer, much stronger and carrier.
I ain't even gonna raise my voice.
Roger on that. That's why we're testing. That's why I'm doing a little test over here. Audio. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Bay.
Yeah, you came up about 3 or 4 dBs. dBs in these deep waters of County Island, and you ain't even raising your voice.
Yeah, 10-4 on that, Trent. I'm just
telling what he's doing with a little wind on his back. That's why he's coming out.
I'm taking out a little bit more. I'm just playing around over here with some buttons here and some stuff that I got going right here. But 10-4 on that, man. No doubt about it. Take care of Trent. Said I came up a little bit, but
he got it quite right like this.
I don't want to hit that thing too hard. I'm on it like this, like where I got it right now. Audio. I'm going to run it nice and low.
Amazing as always, see. He came up a couple of dBs.
Hey, 206, are you wearing a weightlifting belt?
Nah, man, no, like I said, Pistol, I'm just testing.
That was Tony's in the Bronx, did I just?
Yeah, I'm sure he can hear you, man. I'm sure he can hear you. Bump it on down. Bump it on down.
Audio. Audio. Audio check. Audio check. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You better stop the raising his voice.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm going back to the shoreline. I'm going back to the shoreline, but I will be listening from the shoreline. Trinitron 9, D. Wood is a county yelling, get down. Rogers, over in the video gate. They got to see you wave the hand to the whole world. Trinitron 9, get down.
Trinitron 9, do you know what the Department of Defense calls the man that gets that job done like that?
Who is he, the Minister of Information?
Well, they either call him a closer, a reservoir dog, or a flyboy.
Got it all, you said it all.
Bush administration, it was total Mr. Monkey Wrench.
Hey, Trinitron 9, make it a chance here. Good morning to you, Trinitron 9. Trinitron 9, let it go.
Good morning out there to all you truckers and workers, taking care of the kids and the babies, taking care of the families, working hard, making their living. Yo, be safe, be careful out there. Be safe and be careful, the man in the D Waters. The man in the D Waters, Tony Evans, just get down.
He got down, alright. He got down, alright. You better watch out.
Hey, you all in the video game, man. I got you up by yourself, man. You got about 9 dBs in these D Waters. And you ain't even raising your voice.
I got a whole pickup truck load of monkey wrenches.
And I heard you.
Hey, give me a town close to White House that deserves a monkey wrench.
Come on, brother. Come on, baby. Let's take it down. We gotta go, baby. We gotta go, baby.
I'm gonna do more than double dip on the Christie chip.
And I ain't even gonna read my voice.
Wake that clown up after I rock-a-bite him to sleep all night. Oh, no, you didn't.
I want to come out there, man. That's what I told you, man. Right. I'm coming out there, CK. Get what CK, early in the morning.
missing you. Shut up, Eddie, because the next one I put to sleep will be you.
Family channel.
Keep me clean, yo. I got a family channel rolling out of Seawater to County Ellen. Think about the babies. Keep me clean. Think about the kids.
Squeaky clean. Squeaky clean. I ain't gonna raise my voice.
Coming out smelling like perfume. Did you have to be that good?
Why? Why?
All you gotta do is think about the babies all over the world. Somebody gotta take care of the kids, man. We got hungry kids up there. They haven't had a meal in a couple of days. Keep it clean. Keep it clean in the band. Cause somebody gotta think about these babies out here. Somebody...
Positive.
Funny? Funny like how? Like I'm here to amuse you? Funny like how?
Well, you go talking with you. I don't have a lot of to do it. It's, they crying, man. They looking for some milk, man. They need shoes. They need clothes. Somebody got to take care of the babies.
It's about that time. It's officially 6 a.m. It's about that time. I got to get to the salty mine. I got to go to work so others can live in their Section 8 housing. Check out my morning show every morning, Monday through Friday, excluding weekends and holidays, and whenever I'm not drugged out on drugs. Your hole in the wall, Sound King, is clear.